Welcome to this service of morning prayer for Tuesday. The Lord is good, a strong refuge when trouble comes. God is close to those who put their trust in him. O Lord, open our lips, and our mouth shall proclaim your praise. The night is past, and the day lies open before us. Let us pray with one heart and mind. As we rejoice in the gift of this new day, so may the light of your presence, O Lord, set our hearts on fire with love for you now and forever. Amen. The first scripture reading this morning is the 16th Psalm, and I'll be using the Coverdale translation as found in the Book of Common Prayer. Preserve me, O God, for in thee have I put my trust. I have said unto the Lord, Thou art my God. I have no good apart from thee. All my delight is upon the saints that are in the earth, and upon such as excel in virtue. But they that run after another god shall have great trouble. Their libations of blood will I not offer, neither make mention of their names within my lips. The Lord himself is the portion of my inheritance and of my cup. Thou shalt maintain my lot. The lines are fallen unto me in pleasant places. Yea, I have a goodly heritage. I will thank the Lord for giving me counsel. My heart also instructeth me in the night season. I have set the Lord always before me, for he is on my right hand. Therefore I shall not fall. Wherefore my heart is glad, and my glory rejoiceth. My flesh also shall dwell in safety. For why? Thou wilt not leave my soul to hell, neither wilt thou suffer thy Holy One to see corruption. Thou shalt show me the path of life. In my presence is the fullness of joy, and at thy right hand there are pleasures forevermore. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. A reading from the fourth chapter of Paul's letter to the Philippians. Firstly, beloved, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is pleasing, whatever is commendable, if there is any excellence, and if there is anything worthy of praise, think about these things. Keep on doing the things that you have learned and received and heard and seen in me, and the God of peace will be with you. Hear what the Spirit is saying to the church. Thanks be to God. Let us pray. We give you hearty thanks, O Heavenly Father, for the rest of the past night and for the gift of a new day. Grant that we may so pass its hours in the perfect freedom of your service, that when evening comes, we shall again give thanks to you, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Keep us, good Lord, under the shadow of your wings in this time of uncertainty and distress. Sustain and support the anxious and fearful, and lift up all who are brought low, that we may rejoice in your comfort, knowing that nothing can separate us from your love in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Now, as our Savior Christ himself has taught us, we pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen.